on the back side.
All right, we're gonna gas up the splitter, go dump this trailer, and get a little more splitting done. Doug has to take off. We just got done. We probably worked for about 3 hours today. We got that mixed hardwood face cord there, and that's the second dump trailer full, all on the Wolfe Ridge 28C. This all started, Doug used to cut wood and split it by hand, and one time he said I could come over and get some wood. I brought Big Blue over there. He thought that thing was amazing compared to that maul he was swinging. And the next thing I know, he's like, hey, I bought a log splitter. What'd you start with, a county line?
Yeah, like a 45 county line.
A county line, and then a few months later, he's like, I ordered a Wolfe Ridge, and now he's bringing that thing over here so I can actually make some progress on this wood. It would have been about a week with my splitter. Granted, there was two of us working, three at sometimes when Rachel came out, but I can't wait to get my new splitter and actually make some progress on my wood yard. So thanks, Doug, for coming out. Thanks for leaving the splitter for a day so I can get some more stuff done, and we'll get this stuff moved around and keep getting the wood yard cleaned up.
As you can see, we got a lot of work done. Not everything was on camera because Doug had to take off and we wanted to try to finish up these two piles, so we did some work off camera. Rachel definitely enjoyed running the Wolfe Ridge compared to Big Blue, and she got to put a little time in on it also. Make sure you guys tune into the next Hardworking Man video for some more Wolfe Ridge splitting action. Thanks for watching.